Hey there guys, it's JT here, long time no YouTube. That is what internship does to you. You get very, very busy. But hey, I'm not gonna talk about that because today I'm going to continue playing The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, and now episode 3 after 3 months of waiting. For me that's kinda long because I kinda forgot the story. But I think if I play the game again, it's gonna be refreshing to me. And of course, there's gonna be like previously on The Walking Dead, so yeah. So without further ado, let's continue playing and play episode 3. Episode 3, Above the Law, Shocking Developments Drive a Wedge Between Brothers in Arms. Start episode 3.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Oh nice, that is Javi's voice. Yeah, that's the main character.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya.
He's awake.
People's awake.
Yeah, I remember that.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama.
Mama.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You know, these people just don't. Why is that? They don't watch zombie movies. That's why they make those kinds of mistakes. I didn't shoot that guy. Thank you. Clementine, hello.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Badass. Yeah. I still remember Clementine being a badass.
Thanks.
Oh, yes, yes. Mary got shot.
Kate!
That's Kate? Okay. And I'm still refreshing the characters' names.
Javi, don't!
Hey.
I didn't.
What do we
it.
Call you? Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you wanna shoot me, shoot me.
I killed this guy.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Because he's an asshole. There you go. Well, good thing I'm a good shot. I like how it's checking all my choices.
What the hell's going on out here?
Yes, this is the brother of Javi. The leader of a new frontier, I guess.
Oh my God.
Oh yes, 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 okay. It's all back to me now. Okay, the series adapts the choices you make, the story is tailored by how you play. Okay, it's all getting back to me now. Yeah, I can't remember now. Ooh, so what will happen? I mean,
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little. In front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to risk life and limb. Every damn day.
Okay, so she's nervous. I'm gonna be a gentleman, so I'm gonna pick. You can go back.
I babble when I'm scared.
I can do this myself, you know. Not too late for you to turn around.
Who's gonna watch your back if I'm not here? Besides, I can't just hole up in this house forever.
Okay.
I need to get used to being out here.
Yep, okay, so.
If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. So I was really thinking, what is this? Is this the past or this is the future? So I guess it's the past because Kate is still afraid. Because the last time I checked, she's a strong girl. Okay, so this is the propane. Let's get the propane. Pick it up. Pick it up. Let's pick it up. Okay, that's a lot of gas. Oh, okay. I thought wrong.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Shh.
God damn it!
Oh God! Why do you have to do that?
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky?
Not so loud.
Kate, keep it down.
Yeah, keep
it
down.
I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
You gotta chill, woman. You gotta chill. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I thought it's a human. Damn it! Oh Oh god, Kate, it's a little kid.
Your hammer now!
Oh god. That's
it's a kid. How would you kill a kid? Oh damn. I have no choice. Sorry. It's life and death, man. They are already dead.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him.
Yeah, I know.
That was one of Gabe's friends. Drew.
True.
He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
Drew is gone.
That's
now.
Not Drew anymore.
Yeah.
I know. It still looks like him, but the kid you knew, he's gone. All that's left is this
thing.
I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we call them.
Oh, muertos. So that is how it started. That is how we started.
Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake
up. I'm here for you, or we should get back.
When it was on you?
We should, really get back inside.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go with my choices before because I remember that I'm not really trying to flirt with Kate, so I didn't say I care for you, okay? We should get back. Because I respect my brother even if he's dead. But I know he wasn't. I respect their marriage. Because I know they're married, right? It was stated before.
I know
before.
We all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back.
Oh, so David.
But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
Oh.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safe
This is
place
home.
Out there.
But Kate, I mean, this is your home.
You're getting sentimental now? We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
Okay.
You think the kids are going to be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
David ran away.
What if I don't want to leave?
Look at the boy.
We're safe inside the house.
He's so young.
And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
We need help.
We need to find somewhere with more people around. People who are still alive. People who don't mind sharing their supplies.
We have our own supplies.
Not enough. Not anymore.
But what about Dad?
He's so young. What is the
What's
kid's name again?
He shows up and we just ditched him. We might never find him again.
I don't know what to say. I don't
I'm
know.
Sure
let's just
that
let's
your dad
just go silent.
It's really hard to get back to us. But we've been waiting a really long time.
And we're gonna keep waiting.
Oh, yeah, it's a very hard decision, you know. What if he comes back?
How about you guys go and I stay here?
What? No, you're a kid.
That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe?
Your friends?
Honey?
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
Yep, he's already muertus.
He was one of them?
Yep.
I'm so sorry, Gabe.
So sorry, Gabe. This is just a sad moment right here.
So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
Aww.
When do we have to go?
Oh, Mariana is so cute.
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
So that is why.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we going to tell him? I want to say something good.
We'll find him, I guess.
Something that won't make him sad.
Tell him we'll find him. Somehow.
Okay, that is not a sad note. Well, guess what? They did!
Like
They did.
I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him. Thank you. Really.
Well, guess what? They found him, and Mariana's dead. Oh, don't look at me like that. Oh, look at that smirk on Javi's face. Oh, Telltale presents in association with Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead, the new frontier. I like that, you know, I like that. They showed us the past first, then we're going to go to the present. We had to move somewhere else, I don't know. Oh god. That was fast. Get the bear! Get the bear! He's thinking. She's thinking. Oh, why did you didn't took the rabbit? Okay, there's the baseball bat. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna use the ball instead of the baseball bat. Okay, I thought so. Get the baseball bat. No, no, maybe it's the memory of the father, you know, that's home. Oh, there's a lot of pudding. There's a pudding left there. Oh my goodness. Don't leave anything behind. What is that? I thought as soon as there's daylight, well, maybe that's 5 a.m. I guess. Oh. So that is why they left home. Okay, I have a prediction right now that David will be angry because they left. That he returned. I guess episode 3, Above the Law. That is just a wild prediction for me. That David will say, I came back, but you guys weren't there. I thought you guys were dead. Something like that. Oh, that's the sign of the new frontier. Okay, this is gonna be good.
Dad?
Oh my goodness.
Javi, is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you.
I thought you died.
I thought you were dead, man. I thought you'd been dead for a long time.
No such luck.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
What the fuck is she on the ground for? She's barely got a pulse. She's cold as fucking ice. How are you just gonna leave her here like this?
That asshole made
he
us.
He said we had to kneel. I couldn't hold on to her.
Oh.
What you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David.
It's what we do
with everybody.
Come
she's
on.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
Oh, okay.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me.
Okay,
to
I'm not gonna resist. Okay, I get
it's
it.
How we keep it safe for everyone.
Okay, let's just
Fine.
Go get over with.
Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
Yep. Let's not resist.
Whatever you say.
Because I think we're kind of safe because David's
Let's
there.
Let's go.
Because David is like the boss man. I mean, if he's not the boss, he has a higher rank, I guess. Wait, where's Clammy? Oh yeah, she ran away. Hello, hey.
Trip.
Oh God, Eleanor.
Oh yeah, they kidnapped her. Yeah.
And we found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor.
They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her. I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, she didn't know. Oh,
you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
I'm shocked too.
Nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. Whoa. I haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right?
Yeah, I guess so, because that's his brother.
I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
The way you two acted around each other.
Oh, okay.
I just didn't think she had a husband out there.
Okay.
They called him his family, so seems pretty clear cut.
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
Yeah.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not going to find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece. Shot Kate.
Yeah.
For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
No, he's not, I guess.
Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place.
You really believe that?
That's one hell of an accusation. Saying he had his own family shot?
Yep.
You really believe he'd do something like that after seeing how he was with Kate?
Yeah, crazy.
Just putting on a show for us.
What the
fuck?
Crazy. No, that's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy talk.
What was it like when you knew? You guys get along. He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
Who was it, a bad guy? Because he's a
bro. No matter what he might show to other people, he's got a good heart.
He's my brother.
He'd be buried under
Heavy's brother.
It's in there.
Well, let's just hope he's the same guy you remember.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I agree with that.
If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just going to let things slide.
Oh, God. I shot Conrad.
I've never really been an eye-for-eye kind of man. But people died.
I'm not going to say anything.
We need to even out the scales.
I'm going to let this moment.
Pick a lane, Javi. You're not going to be able to sit this one out.
I'm sorry.
Not after you saw what they did to us.
But that's my brother.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about my
friends?
You
better than that.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Yeah. Chillax, man.
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just... go.
This won't take long.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
Chillax, Trip. You know, Jesus will find a way. He's good. He's good at escaping. Escaping? I'm sorry about that. Achievement unlocked. Southern Hospital. No, Southern Hospitality. Oh, this place.
I didn't hear everything back there.
Looked like cool.
But your friends seem
on edge.
We have a process. our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
Oh, nice. There's people. I kind of expected...
Where are we going?
Any graphic changes.
I thought you'd want to check on her.
But... there wasn't much? Oh, no.
Listen, Javi, Gabe... he told me some pretty messed up things.
Oh, no.
Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
It's... no.
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh, no.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
What happened to her? Ask, come on, what happened to her?
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had.
Oh.
What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice.
Oh.
How?
This is...
how did she die?
Oh, shoot!
Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
I'm gonna tell the freaking truth.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this? Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
We were ambushed.
Everything you remember.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay?
Yo.
Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
Oh, okay. So there are four heads. And David is one.
Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Oh, that's the girl!
Clem. Fresh meat.
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now? You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That is...
that's because he's not. Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Well... they already fucked, that's for sure. What the?
That woman, the fucking soldier.
And I fucked her.
She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
And yep, they had sex. That is pretty sure.
Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited
for you. For 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she
Poor mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead.
Oh, okay.
But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
We were a team.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. Took the end of the world, but you finally grew up.
Thanks, brother.
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
What's that? Terror 9 Medical? What? There's signs everywhere.
Hey kid, got everything you need?
Yeah, this place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
Nice.
We need to get you some real food. Stat, turn you into a soldier.
That is fatherly love right there, you know what I'm saying?
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
But I guess Kate is not happy about this. Much better
now. A lot better seeing you.
Well, those guys are playing, well, these guys are flirting.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine.
I'm not gonna say anything. Gross. That is their moment.
Don't get weird about it. Just say yes. What, you okay? Shit. I'll get the doc.
What? What happened?
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone.
What the? What? You kidding me?
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die. Everything inside me screams to get away from here.
Oh.
These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Let's just get you better, Kate. The facility's here.
I don't care about facilities. We did fine without them before.
You didn't have a ruptured spleen before.
These people nearly killed me, Javi. David's people.
You!
Have you forgotten, Mari?
Of course not.
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far.
But you know, you gotta think.
Promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place. It's a cage.
What about Dave?
I don't know.
No! Oh, God!
We're on our last legs.
No!
Javi,
whatever
no! Whatever problems this place has, it's worse out there.
No, I picked wrong.
Whatever.
The mouse slipped.
Please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
Would be her stitches.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10.
Wow.
Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
We got lucky. We met a group with a medic, Eleanor, just before Kate got shot. The same group in quarantine now.
She's there now? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
Please
vouch. You can vouch for the rest of them too, right?
It doesn't work that way.
What is a vouch?
But we'll make the case for them soon.
What is a vouch?
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Come on,
Kate. Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine.
I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Oh, okay. So there's a election.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
I'm still confused. Why does Kate want to leave? Well, it's a girl's instinct, like a mother's instinct. And it's almost right.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Okay,
no complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you.
Let's just cooperate.
Be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent...
Wow, is that a cake?
No contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly.
The cake, of course.
Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly.
I'd have to go with that cake. I haven't seen anything like that in years.
Yeah.
Suit yourself.
Come on, Clint. At least he's being honest.
Oh, no, he's mad.
Make yourself comfortable.
He's mad.
We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so...
Oh, yeah. So they're the forehead.
They have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment.
So especially they are the foreheads.
There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
I always do what I'm told. Ask my older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Howdy fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night.
Okay.
It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to
I'm not going to comment. That is her moment. I'm not going to comment about that.
I realize you probably lost a lot.
I did.
Not fishing for pity or anything.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Oh no!
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Oh god,
I see that there is.
Oh shit!
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Who
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Oh, yeah, the truck. Yeah.
Answer her. Did you steal gas from us? I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
You just asked. We'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free.
Clementine?
A girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps.
Oh no.
Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not. What's your problem with Clementine? You got a lot of hate for a teenage girl.
We kicked her out for a reason. Now you two are thick as thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. You think I'm bad? You have maniacs running around out there who are much, much worse.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards. You have something to say?
Oh, I'm gonna tell the freaking truth.
Your people? Some asshole called Badger? He put a bullet in a little girl. My niece. David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it. No, David. This cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
Oh God!
They overran Prescott with walkers.
I'm sorry,
ran
David.
Them in on trucks.
Badger,
I'm sorry.
That. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop. I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
Oh
I
God!
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Oh, that's a good
looking
check.
We can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
This is ridiculous. You have to do something.
I can't right now.
You have to do something? What?
Maybe
you have to do something.
Just stay alive. Okay?
I'm sorry, I had to tell the truth. I mean, it was an intense moment. I didn't know what to do. God, shit. Achievement unlocked, building for tomorrow. God, that was intense. That was freaking intense. Man, that moment was really intense, you know what I'm saying? Oh my goodness.
You're lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs. You hear me, asshole?
Yo, give us weapons!
David packed this.
He did. They said-
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question.
God damn it, Javi!
Well, look at that.
Let go of me!
This isn't gonna help Eleanor. Don't make it worse.
The girl is ready to fight? What the? Oh my goodness, what? He knocked him out.
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Oh my God, Drip is down. He got punched by a girl.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? We trusted you.
everything was going okay. At first, I don't know what happened back there.
Oh no, walkers.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Okay, what's in the bag? It's guns, of course. Whoa.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Oh, look at that. He just put it in his bag. Wow. Nice. It's just... It's stick there. Nice. Okay, let's take it there.
There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are.
This is Richmond! What the hell?
Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
Clear? Like Morgan in the, of The Walking
Pretty sure
Dead?
David wants us to go there.
Okay, that's the next.
If this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Okay, just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
Where's the North Star?
There.
Take up.
The end of the Little Dipper.
Okay, wow.
That's the Big Dipper.
Oh, okay, I'm wrong. I think
that's it.
That's the North Star?
What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons.
What in the hell? Are you kidding me? That's a big bag and that is what's inside? Kidding me right now? Wow, that is a big bag and that is what's inside. Tree,
come on.
Weapons and a flashlight.
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you, I can't.
Oh god.
Prescott, Conrad, maybe Eleanor.
Stay strong.
Knock that shit off, Trip. You're better than that.
We'll see.
Oh god.
Sorry.
That's like a trip.
Rough day. Say the least.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
I know you got my back. And I got yours.
Of course.
After you.
Well, that's literally got in my back. And those two guys are just... What the hell? Too much drama! Okay. Will it save? Will it save? Oh, rabbit! Hey, come back! No.
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know.
Yeah, everyone thought about that.
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious.
Well, you know, we thought that David's dead.
What have we got to lose out here?
She's family.
She's my brother's wife. She's family. End of story.
Come on, man. You're not a dumbass. When it comes to these kind of things, story never really ends.
Yep.
Not for everyone, at least.
You know how the story ends?
It's always a mess, ain't it?
When you die.
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
you
got that right.
You got everything figured out.
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out.
Oh!
Eleanor and I, we were...
My friend is playing The Walking Dead too.
Something. At some point. But nothing now. I respect her wishes. I really do.
Okay. Oh, look at that!
Wish my heart respect.
It's bugging! It's glitching! The trees are glitching! Okay, the game just saved, I guess.
Jesus got his eye on something.
Mm-hmm.
What you got for us, man?
Listen. Walkers, of course.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are. But we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Whoa! Man, my brother's loud. He's playing NBA. Oh, God. Time to use the keyboard.
Okay. Look alive, people. I got him.
Really? It's just Jesus? Come on. Show off. Nice. Home run, baby. Nice one, Trip. Oh no, that's Jesus. Come on. Hey! Home run, baby. Another one. Nice.
Batter up, fuckface.
Batter up. Woo!
Come on, man. Move your ass.
Yeah. I know. I'm just killing some walkers. Okay. That's not a problem.
This?
Let's do this. Come on. Oh, the bat is glitching. Oh no. Dodge, man. Dodge. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Move. Oh, here you go. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm like Negan. I am Negan. Q. Oh no. The walker is standing. Move your ass. There you go. There's your mate. Now go mate. Oh, there's a basil bat. It's Clementine. Ah, hello. It's Clemmy.
We should be more careful with this.
It's good to see Clemmy's back again.
We're even now.
Thanks for saving me.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Oh, nice. Like Glenn.
Into a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I know.
I thought you were going to Richmond.
Like Lee.
Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
David.
No thanks to David. And no thanks at all.
David? That asshole's still around?
Whoa.
This
wait,
is gonna
wait.
Sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going? David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi.
Oh, why? Oh, God, no.
I learned that the hard way. This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him. But they were gonna let him die.
Ooh. Okay, now it's time for the past. I don't know when to stop playing. You know, I mean, it just makes you stick. Wait.
We're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ.
Let him die? Oh, AJ. Okay, we're gonna sneak in. Oh, there's Ava and there's David. Oh no, someone is sleeping. Who's that? Oh no, I think that's... Oh no. Shh, hum. They're gonna hear it. They are going to hear it.
Just like that little guy.
What a cutie. Vancomycin? What's vancomycin here? Syringe, pills, vial. Oh, there you go. Nice.
It would have to be a shot.
Okay, there's a syringe. Let's take the syringe. Then, okay, they're still talking. Let's take this. And the guy behind us is awake.
Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
Come on, come on. Nice. Oh no.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard?
Oh!
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ.
What? Are you kidding me?
I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You selfish jerk. You'd let him die to save your drugs.
Because they won't do a thing for him. I'm sorry, Clem.
Really?
I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now.
Are you kidding me? Why?
Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them.
Well, you know, he's a doctor, so I think...
You know what they do to thieves here. It's still time.
No.
I have to try. Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me.
What's wrong with Dr. Lingard?
See? It's not so bad.
Why does he look like he's sick?
AJ! Shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking?
He's high?
Those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
What, did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group?
Oh no.
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Glare at me all you want, then get your stuff and get the hell out.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem.
He's freaking high.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you.
What?
The ship has sailed.
What?
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem.
What?
He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No!
What?
You monsters!
Why?
What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Oh my. So they took AJ.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go.
I'm not gonna spit. I'm gonna say goodbye to AJ one last moment.
I love you, goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Oh. Oh, He could talk. They took AJ. Achievement unlocked. Shots fired. They took AJ. I thought AJ's just being hidden by Clementine in some place, so she won't be dragged down while traveling.
Be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
Wait. I'm gonna hug Clem. Wait.
My little goofball.
Wait. AJ died?
What I get for trusting other people.
You don't know that. I mean, maybe it worked. Again. And maybe they are taking care of AJ. I can't stop playing right now. I just can't. It's just too good.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Nice one, Clem. Put it in the head. Come on, close it, man. Close it. Come on. Where's Trip? Is he inside? Oh god, it's gonna give. Oh my god,
if any of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Door? Come on, don't jog, run!
I don't hear anything in there.
Good enough for me. Whoa, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up!
Okay.
Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Come on.
Pick up the pace, Hobby.
I know. You're not letting me. Lift. Come on, you're stronger than that. Come on, adrenaline. Come on. Oh god. It's noise. The noise.
Fuck. I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
What?
Nothing useful in here.
Nice.
Fuck. It's only making it heavier.
That's a bad move, Trip.
With no wheels.
Oh god, there's a mon. Oh, there's a Muerto. Oh, there's a gun. Oh no, that's not a gun. Go. Come on, kill it fast! Come on, man! Hurry up! Oh, yeah, I'm trying, guys. Chill, I'm trying my best. I'm trying my freaking best.
It's not holding!
Get that door open!
Chillax, people, just chill! Okay, I'm doing everything, man. I'm doing my best. Come on.
That's it. Won't go any higher.
Go. Come on. Nice. Oh, God. I don't think Trip will fit. Come on, Jesus, stop fighting. Come on. Oh no. Oh god. I didn't click it. I forgot. I was waiting for Trip.
It's not holding.
God, no, I died. I don't want to die. Damn it. Come on, Javi. Come on, you can do it.
That's it. Won't go any higher.
I have a bad feeling about this. The Trip will be trapped outside. Oh, shit. This is not good.
Abby, go.
Go, go, go. Oh, what the hell? Why does it keep on going black? I hate it when that happens.
Come on, Trip.
Close the door.
Close it. Close it.
Get that goddamn jack out of there.
Nice.
Damn, good job. Man. That was too close.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good teamwork. Good teamwork.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hopefully. Well, this is a blast of the past. You know, remember Clementine? And that door?
I'm here.
Who's that?
David.
Oh, that's David. Oh, no.
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in. Don't make me do this.
Come on, Clem.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
I'm sorry, Clem.
Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
I'm sorry, Clem. I know I always pick you. I always choose you, but... Hey, Clem.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
He's a friend. She's a friend.
Trust me. She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
I'm pretty sure they took care. They took care, David.
We kicked her out. A little girl. All alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that? We had rules. Clem broke them.
Broke them.
I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
AJ died?
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived.
Like I thought. There... Of course, it's a baby.
He lived.
He's a baby.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so. AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
Oh, no.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Oh, wait. Maybe he's lying.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
Maybe he's lying? That's really bad if he's lying.
What's your plan, David?
I mean...
We used to store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
It's very bad to lie about someone dying, or not.
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
You're ditching me?
This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way. You think I want this? Well, you're not doing much to stop it. I don't see another way.
Oh, what?
Shit. Board it up.
We need something to bump.
That's a freaking good kick, by Jesus.
Help me.
Okay, I'm gonna use keyboard, I guess. Well, it says WASD, and the only thing I used is W. So it's kind of useless, you know?
Wait a second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What? Why? Oh, this is a storage place, I guess.
Property of airfield. Oh. Prescott. Oh.
What the hell is all this?
They are storing stuff here. Oh.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but
I might be going crazy, but I think these came from Prescott.
Phantom
That's
Punch.
Phantom Punch.
Yeah, I remember that.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott.
Yeah, I think
There's
so.
There's spoils from other towns here, too.
Yep, I'm pretty
towns
sure.
I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
The kingdom?
Who the fuck are you? Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
That is Max. That is Max. The kingdom.
I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
Shame you can't take it with you.
Hello, Badger.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit.
Now it's gonna be freaking killing time.
There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
The hell? Oh! Get him! Get him, Badger! Get Badger!
Get Badger!
Come on, come on, come on, let's go, let's go. Oh god! Go, go, go! I was trying to approve my friend's live broadcast he wants to watch. Q, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh god, that made a lot of noise! Oh! Oh, I forgot to press E. Oh god, I forgot to press E. Steve is now watching your broadcast. Okay. Go get him, go get him! Go, go, go! E! Get him! Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Nice! Oh god, I forgot to press Q a while ago, that is why I died. God damn it, man. Go, 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 get him, get him! Oh, damn! Oh, go, I'm gonna click! Oh god, no! Oh god, no! I'm gonna go back again. Damn it, that's the second time. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die again. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. I need to be observant and fast. Oh god! Q. Another Q. Another Q? No? Okay. I'm gonna get the... what is that? There you go. I'm gonna get that. In your face, motherfucker! Nice. What? What are you doing? What are you doing? That's stuck! You idiot! You idiot? The hell? Ah! Ow! Ah! That freaking hurts. Oh god. Oh no, I'm gonna get Negan'd.
If I'd have known you were David's brother.
I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle.
Asshole.
But this'll do.
Dodge! Nice! Kill that son of a bitch. No, you're dead! You said what? You said what? You said what?
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
Karma's a bitch.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore.
Fuck you.
Fuck her. And fuck you too.
Fuck you too, man. Now you're dead. Now you're gonna get Negan'd.
Get it over with.
Yes, thank you, Trip. Come on.
What are you waiting for?
I'm not waiting for anything. I'm just waiting for the choices.
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Wow, really? Now you're stopping me to take the shit out of you? You're still alive? Okay. There you go. Now this is Negan-ish. Oh god,
man, he's gone.
No.
For God's sake, Javi.
No.
Goddamn, holding yourself.
I like it. I like this part. I really like this part. It's like Negan's part. Thank you, Telltale. Thank you. You couldn't stop. Oh, look at that! Oh god! Nice one, Telltale. Nice one. Killed Max, man. Kill Max. He's an idiot.
Stop. Please.
Stop? Are you freaking kidding me? You just
looting. You betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Okay, what is the truth?
It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves.
Maybe one of the heads. One of the leaders. Who?
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive.
But I thought she's the one that talks.
She told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
I don't think so.
I'll help you get back inside.
I don't think so.
We
You're dead.
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you.
Divine intervention achievement unlocked. I just can't stop playing right now, guys. Whoa.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
What about the other two?
They're dead.
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Thanks.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Fuck you.
Damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human. Don't become the thing you hate.
Oh, wow, that is some wise words.
You'd say the same. I'm sure you did the right thing. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
Kenny.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking.
Of course I care.
So that's what I'm gonna do.
We don't need you.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
No, I'll be sure.
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
Goodbye, Jesus. It's been nice meeting you, man.
We need to get back to
Richmond. Thank you for everything.
I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I...
Why do I...
I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
Oh!
The mess never washes out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies.
Damn!
Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet.
I think that's...
If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance.
I think that means something.
I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you.
Nice.
Can I count on you?
I got you,
brother. I won't pull this off myself. Of course, David. You're my brother.
You're my brother.
I never forgot that. Even if you did. I'm glad to hear that, Javi.
Brothers always look for each other.
We should talk when this is done.
Why do I have the feeling it's going to end here? For us at the gates.
There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Okay, here we go. We are going all out war right now if they warn Joan. So that bitch is a two-faced bitch. Okay. Oh, so we came from downstairs, from below. Yeah, from below. What? Why downstairs? What the hell? Sorry for bad English. Okay.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up.
I planned to make 30 minutes video, but I can't stop playing.
They're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
See you there.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
There's gonna be a war. I'm pretty sure. I can feel it. There's gonna be a whole lot war right now.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
Pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Why?
Oh, you are owed a vehicle.
Oh, yeah.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Thanks, Clem. That is a badass car she got.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time.
Thank you, Clem.
I know you'll make the right call.
Maybe if you grow up, you'll fuck each other, you know? Oh my goodness, I'm sorry.
When I see you.
Okay. Alright. See you later, alligator.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Let's do this. A-W-A-S-D. And as always, there is no other control. Only W. So why put W-A-S-D? I don't freaking get it.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore. That Javier Garcia?
Oh!
That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia.
So he's a baseball player.
Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horseshit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center. He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble. We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
Okay.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
Alright. Hang out here for a while.
Should we kill them?
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
where? God. Troll rack art. Maybe much farther? No? Okay.
What the fuck?
Shit, we need to get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
You couldn't have just taken out a window.
Did the trick, didn't it?
I'm sorry. Yeah. I could have... Yeah, I think I'm gonna mess up their town. Oh god, I'm sorry. That's the wrong choice! Damn it. That's the wrong choice. It's 11. I started playing at 9:30.
Tell her we have to move, Kate. You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried.
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No. We're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi. While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy.
What?
She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
Yep.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you think it's worse on the road, but you have to see reason.
What?
This isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people.
It's David's fight, Kate. And we're in it with him.
He needs our help. Kate, come on.
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
But it is my brother.
Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
I'm not gonna leave him. I'm sorry, Kate.
We don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are.
No, I'm sorry, Kate.
We're gonna go to David's house.
I'm sorry,
Javi.
Kate. I'm
it's
sorry,
the best
Kate.
Bet we got.
I'm sorry,
it's
Kate.
All we got.
He is my brother. I trust him, you know?
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
Feeling strong.
It's okay, buddy. She's mad at me. Not you.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.
What's up?
I just wish Clementine was still with us.
Oh.
We ran into her.
Really? I hope she came back with you. I wish she was around. I know, she's tough, but...
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go. Okay?
Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Let's just go, man. Let's just go. This has been good so far. Story-wise, it has been so good so far. it's kind of worth the wait, you know, telling us the backstory of the new frontier,
you know,
how is it going, the past.
Right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee. That was the best day of his life.
We're in the thick of it, Kate. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Well, sometimes. If he likes it, he's good at it.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them.
Hmm.
They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
Shit, maybe Ava is a traitor too.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
Achievement unlocked, crime and punishment.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi, Kate, and Gabe? Safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together.
I got your back.
Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back.
Thank you.
It means a lot that you do. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
And despite what we all agreed, you smuggled your brother back into Richmond. What happened to you, David? It hurts me to see you betray your own people.
Asshole.
You've got some damn nerve.
We used to be so close.
Oh, you're one to talk. If anyone betrayed Richmond, it's you, Joan.
What are you people talking about?
So this is your play? First you accuse Badger, then you come after me.
Would someone please explain what's going on?
I can.
Lonnie?
Go ahead, Lonnie, tell us.
They attacked us. Murdered Max and Badger.
You son of a bitch.
They would have got me too. But I was lucky.
They would have killed us if they'd had the chance.
You admit murdering our people.
Those assholes were raiding other settlements, killing and looting on Joan's orders.
Is that true, Joan?
It's nothing but a smoke screen. A pretty damn transparent one, if you ask me.
Lonnie, please tell me this isn't true.
We did that, raided those communities, hurt those people, because David told us to, not Joan. I'm sorry, David, I can't do this anymore. I can't hurt anyone else.
This is wrong. I am asking you, please, tell them the truth.
This is bullshit. He's covering for Joan.
David, just stop. We knew this couldn't last forever.
What the fuck,
we confronted him. Me, Badger, and Max. We were done. We let him know. He said he didn't need us anymore. Not with his brother here now. That's when he... That's when Badger and Max...
That's enough.
David, stop.
I can't. I don't
know. You have to stop her, or the blood from those raids, it's on your hands. Don't let Joan get away with this.
Paul, you don't know me very well, but my brother's your friend. He wouldn't do what they're saying. You know that.
Maybe we should sleep on this. Give everyone some time to cool down.
No. Don't try and drag him into your mess. The things you've done... They're an assault on what we built here. You and your brother, you're going to have to answer for them.
I still have friends here. Allies. This won't stand.
You brought this on yourself, David. I'm sorry to say it, but you're done here.
They were our family, David. How could you?
So let's kill the guy. Let's kill Looney.
I'll give you family!
What? Don't end it that way. That is a major, just a major cliffhanger. Well, you know, that's okay for me. It was a good series. Story-wise, the backstory of the New Frontier. The New Frontier is now finally introduced. The past has been shown to us. Clementine's backstory more. And yeah, even if that's a major cliffhanger, but you know, I could have just shot Looney, not punch him, shoot him, I don't care, just shoot him, did your honor, damn it. But yeah, story wise it has been good. It was really worth the wait. Thank you. I can't stop playing. I played it till the end because it was 3 months of wait and 2 hours of play is needed. So yeah. Okay, so let's check this out. Did you honor your brother's request? The players demanded justice for Mariana's murder. 63.2%. Okay. Did you try to save AJ? Yep. Everyone should have. 14% didn't. Everyone should have, because that's a baby boy, you know. It is worth it, even if it doesn't work. At least he tried. How did Badger die? You and 78% of players destroyed Badger's skull. 4.5% killed Badger quickly. 21% Badger turned. 30.9% let someone else kill Badger. He killed Mariana, so he deserved it. Did you accept Max's offer? 42% didn't. Did mean me and 42.57%. I guess if we let Max alive, I think he's going to lie about it too, like Looney did. Because Looney will be with Joan and then Max will be with us, and then I think he's going to side with Joan on that moment. Or maybe I was wrong, because 57% chose the next choice, the other choice. Who did you side with in the end? Yep, I stick with David's plan. I'm not gonna leave my brother. You know, you should not leave your brother. That is your family. Family, in the very end, is who you can trust. Okay, continue. Okay, so that is Get the Walking Dead Season 1. I already have it. Alright, so that is Episode 3 of The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. So how long are we going to wait for episode 4, Thicker Than Water, when community is threatened from within? Javier manages unlikely alliance for the safety of his loved ones. By the looks of this, this is going to be a war. And look at Clementine, she's ugly as fuck here. I'm sorry. So, oh god, we're gonna wait for episode 4 again after 3 months? Oh, come on, please don't let us wait for 3 months again. Okay, so episode 1, it ended with a cliffhanger. There's a bomb thrown and then Javi jumped into it and then it went to black. Episode 2, we saw David, not much of a cliffhanger, but it was a surprise. And then episode 3 ended with another cliffhanger. 2 shots were fired. Who got shot? I'm pretty sure someone, maybe Looney, No, Looney's down. Maybe David shot Joan and then someone shot David. Yeah, that is my theory. That is my theory. So yet again, story-wise, it has been good. The backstory, lots of backstory has been shown, the past and the present. So yeah, so that is all for this video. It is a long video. I don't know if someone even watched this video, but I'm just gonna post it in my channel, the full episode 3. You know, maybe someone wants to watch a whole episode in just one video. So I don't know, maybe this took 2 hours or 1 hour and 30 minutes. I don't care. I'm just gonna upload this right there. Yeah, and I'm gonna see y'all guys in the next episode, which is episode 4. So I'm gonna be back in YouTube for the whole month of April. Internship is almost done. I'm almost graduating. Yeah. We are almost done too. Episode 4 and 5 is the only thing left. So yeah, that's it for this video, everybody. Thank you guys for watching. Please do leave a like if you like this video and comment down below on what you think about this episode. Tell me everything about it. And oh, well, yeah, of course. Goodbye, users. It has been a nice video. I hope you go back. Wait. Above them, okay. So yeah, and subscribe for more. And yes, there will be more videos like this to come. So thanks again, guys, and salamat. This is JT, and I'm signing off.